the morning after, after what? After Tishe B'Av, the saddest day in the Jewish calendar, in the Jewish year. My dear friends, what do we do now? What we do now is we go forward with strength because we had a taste of the Beis HaMikdash, of the Holy Temple. We have to grow and we have to learn and daven more and pray more and have more faith in God and help other people and do more mitzvahs and get together with love for each other. So let's take this and march to the high holy days with this spirit, and we could do it.